Andrea Meza, Mexico.
Also on her way to the top 21. Mexico!
Hello, my name is Andrea Meza, and I am Miss Universe Mexico. I come from a city which is named Chihuahua, Chihuahua. And I grew up with a very huge family. I love having so many family members. I have like 40 cousins, and I have two sisters, which I love so much. I also work with the tourism office from Chihuahua, and I am the official ambassador of tourism. I see myself as an ambassador of the women's rights, because that's something that I truly care about. And I want the young girls to realize that and to fight for their rights.
Andrea Meza, Mexico.
Spot number 9 is divine for Mexico. The first contestant in the final five is Mexico!
Thank you, Olivia and Mario. Y hola, Florida!
Eight. Okay, your question comes from Brooke Lee.
Hola.
Hola.
If you were the leader of your country, how would you have handled the COVID-19 pandemic?
I believe there's not a perfect way to handle this hard situation, such as COVID-19. However, I believe that what I would have done was create the lockdown even before everything was that big, because we lost so many lives and we cannot afford that. We have to take care of our people. That's why I would have taken care of them since the beginning. Changing beauty standards. Vivimos en una sociedad que cada vez está más avanzada.
We live in a society that more and more is more advanced.
Y así como hemos avanzado como sociedad, también hemos avanzado en los estereotipos.
And as we have advanced as a society, we've also advanced with stereotypes.
Hoy en día, la belleza no radica solamente en cómo nos vemos.
Nowadays, beauty isn't only the way we look.
Para mí, la belleza radica en nuestro espíritu, en nuestra alma y los valores con los que nos manejamos.
For me, beauty radiates not only in our spirit, but in our hearts and the way that we conduct ourselves.
No permitan nunca que alguien les diga que no tienen valor.
Never permit someone to tell you that you're not valuable.
Thank you.
The winner of the 69th Miss Universe competition is Viva Mexico! Night. A big thanks to everyone here at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Hollywood, Florida. All the contestants and all you fans watching at home. I'm Mario Lopez with Olivia Coppo and good night.